guys, I hope you all are doing superbly awesome. So I've crossed my 200 subscribers and I'm really very happy and I'm thankful to each and everyone who subscribed and liked my videos. Thank you to everyone. And today I'm with a makeup look which is like inspired from a fall series. So yeah, falls are in and I've done this makeup and I hope you all liked it. I've kept it simple because I wanted to, you know, highlight my lips. So I've kept it pretty simple. If you liked it, then please keep on watching. Today I'll be using Studio Vest Compact. This is a foundation, Flawless Finish Makeup Foundation from Westside Studio Vest, and I'm going to use it for the first time. So I'll open it in front of you. It's going to be like a first impression as well. So this is the tube, and I'll just take it onto the back of my hand. It's in a pump form, so I have it in my hand. I'll just apply it onto my face. And with the help of this wet beauty blender, I'll just start smoothing it out. After that, I'm going to use this Makeup Revolution Concealer, Focus and Fix Liquid Concealer, and I'll just apply it onto my under eye area and create a triangle sort of. With the help of a beauty blender, I'm going to blend it out. I'm just tapping it. Now after that, I'm using again Studio Vest Pure Passion Compact, and again I'm going to just open it in front of you guys using it for the first time. I am in the shade Honey 02 and Simple Compact. Just excuse me guys for my voice because I'm not so well, and I'm coughing too much. So this is the brush, and I'll just swirl it onto my compact and just apply it and set my foundation and concealer. Cosmetic eyeshadow palette, and it's somewhat like this. So from that, I'm going to use a little bit warm color to give warmth to my eyes. So I'm going to use this color, this one. It's kind of orange and a little bit in like brownish orange undertone, you can say. Yeah, so I'm using this color. Names are not there, so I'm taking the applicator which I got it from this palette, and I'm taking that color onto my eye, onto that palette. And then I'll just apply it all over my eyelid area. After that, I'm going to take this goldenish color, it's golden yellow kind of color, on my this color bar brush, and I'll just take it onto this and I'll start applying it onto the outer corner as well as the inner corner of my eyes. With the help of this blending brush again from Colourbar, this mauve color, it's like, you know, wine and little bit of lilac mixed color, this one, and then I'm just going to put it onto the middle of my eyes. Now, I'm taking some of this brown color, chocolate brown color, light chocolate brown color onto the same brush and just giving a depth to my eyes, just applying onto the outer corner. We are almost done with the eyeshadow part. Now for my eyeliner, I'm using this Seven Heavens Photogenic eyeliner. It's in a sketch pen form, and I'm just going to create a liner. I'm not making it a winged eyeliner, just I'm keeping it simple. This way. After that, I'm taking my Colossal Maybelline pencil and I'm just going to tight line my upper eyelash line. After that, I am taking this Beauty UK eyeshadow collection. I bought this from Fabac, and from that I am going to take this color. It's gold. It's copper gold color, this one, and I am taking it onto this Colourbar brush, and I am just going to apply it onto my lower lash line. Just to give that little bit of warm look. Now for my mascara, I'm using this Maybelline Colossal Maybelline False Volume Express Waterproof Mascara. I just love this mascara so much, and I'm just going to apply it lots and lots of coats, you can say. For my eyebrows, I'm taking my regular pencil. It's in brown color. You can use any brown color eyebrow pencil. And I'm just filling my eyebrows. and just combing it up. We're almost done with the eye part. Now moving on to the rest of the face. So again, I'm taking this that brown color eyebrow pencil and giving a shape to my nose, contouring it. Now comes the contouring part. So for contouring part today, I'm using this Color Bar blusher and it's in the shade Bronzing Glaze 011. And with the help of my this cut crease blusher brush, I'm going to apply it onto my this portion as well as this portion. Basically, wherever I want to give a chiseled, you know, that sharp jawline look. So I'm going to use this. Just I'm going to swirl this onto my blusher and just applying it here. Same I'm going to do again for my nose. After that, for my blusher, I'm going to use this Dream Touch blush from Maybelline, and number is not there, it's just a blush 05 shade. So I'm just going to take it onto my hand. It will give beautiful, you know, glowing look. After that, to highlight my face features, I'm going to use this Revlon kit, that is Revlon highlighting palette, and it's in bronze glaze shade. So it's a beautiful brick. So I'm going to take this above one, this pearl color, onto my sheer cover brush, and I'm just going to just give that highlighter look wherever I want, like my features. Taking it above my distinct portion, above my eyes, that is below my eyebrow bone, and I'm just taking this way. My cupid's bow, bridge of my nose, my T-zone area. The lips folds are in, so you know, a little bit of plum shade. So I'm using this Chambord lipstick. It's 174 Melon Sorbet Chambord Matte Lipstick. So I'm going to take this and apply it onto all over my lips. That we come to an end of this makeup look. I hope you all enjoyed watching it. It was really very simple look. I hope you all liked it, and if you create this look, then do not forget to share pictures on my social media sites. I would love to see them, and do not forget to follow me on all the social media sites. All will be linked below in my description box, and yeah, do subscribe. It will mean a lot to me, and of course, do take care of yourself. Love you all. Bye. Good luck.